everyone. Today, I'm going to make a mandala that's inspired by a vest I used to wear way back in the 90s. It had all these swirly colors. So I picked out these colors and I put them on a mandala. And now I want to see if I can swirl that swoosh to remind me of my old vest. Let's get started and see how it goes.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, I love it, and it really does remind me of that old vest I used to wear all the time in high school. I thought it was so cool. I know, it's silly, but you know, we find inspiration all over the place, and today, that's where mine came from. Check out the description for everything you need and some helpful videos. Also, check out channel membership. This week, I want to give a big shout out to Lindy. Thank you so much for all the help you give me. I want everyone to head to the community page. I made a post about Lindy's artwork. Go check it out. You won't be disappointed. I'm going to list a video right here that YouTube thinks you're really going to watch. I hope you go give it a view. I hope you give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment and don't forget to subscribe. Y'all, until next time, rock on.